welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are back with the Euro series. Today Spain face Croatia in the third game of this tournament. Euro 2020 starts in half an hour. Let's have a look at the team lineups now, and then I'll see you in half an hour when the match kicks. So the match is about to kick off in a minute. Singing the national anthems now, I'm really excited for this match. Come on, Croatia. Right, so we're 2 minutes into a match now. I'd say that Spain's probably had the majority of the ball so far this match. Free kick here to Spain on the edge of the box. It's played, 10 minutes in. Nico Williams misses from that free kick. Luka Modric taking this free kick in the 17th minute for Croatia. Sweeps into a box, cleared by the Spanish defence. Morata for Spain in the 28th minute has just made it 1-0 to Spain. Straight through on a counter attack, to be honest, puts in the net for Spain. 1-0 Spain, not the best from Croatia's defence either, got to say that. Two quick fire goals now. Fabian Ruiz has just scored, well, I would say a cracker of a goal, breaking entirely through Croatia's defence and putting it in the bottom corner. Great goal from Ruiz, but now Croatia are 2-0 down, 32 minutes. It's not looking good. Not looking good. So, half time, Croatia going in 3-0. Down, Danny Carvajal added another goal to the tally of two already. Now it's 3-0 at half time to Spain. Really not looking good for Croatia this match. Need to come back stronger after the second half. Right, so the second half is now underway. Croatia have just missed a massive chance by the looks of it. Second half's underway now. In the 77th minute, Spain have gave a penalty away. Rodriguez gave a penalty away. It's a penalty to Croatia now. Petrovic taking this for Croatia. So it's been blown. It's it, and it's saved, rebound, yes. And it's in from the rebound. Croatia's got one back in the 79th minute.